Could you answer the next series of questions without blinking your eyes?
Yes.
Without fear and hesitation, answer as quickly as you can.
Sure.
Starting now, you're not to blink. If you blink, we go back to the start. Infringement. You blinked. Starting now, you're not to blink. If you blink, we go back to the start. Do you often think about how inconsequential you are?
No.
Do you believe that God will save you from your own ridiculousness?
No.
Have you ever had intercourse with someone inside your family?
Yes.
Have you ever had intercourse with someone inside your family?
Yes.
Who?
My auntie.
Have you killed anyone?
No.
Maybe?
Not me.
Have you killed anyone?
No.
How many times did you have intercourse with your aunt?
3 times.
Where's your aunt now?
I don't know.
Would you like to have intercourse with her again?
No.
Do you regret this?
No.
Where's your mother?
I don't know, Lily.
Infringement.
Ah!
Back to the start.
Okay.
Do you often think about how inconsequential you are?
Yes.
Do you believe that God will save you?
No.
Have you ever had sex with a member of your family?
Yes.
Are you lying?
No.
Who?
Auntie Bertha.
Where's your aunt now?
I don't know, maybe home.
Are you lying?
No.
Are you a liar?
Yes.
Have you killed anyone?
Yes.
Who?
Japs in a war.
Do you regret this?
No.
What are you running from?
Maybe hurt a man, I think. Maybe he's dead, I don't know.
Where?
In Salinas, he stole a batch of my booze and he drank it.
Does this booze you make poison?
Not if you drink it, smart.
Are you trying to poison me?
No.
Where's your father?
Dead.
How did he die?
Drunk.
Where's your mother? Where's your mother?
Loony bin.
She's psychotic.
Yes.
What is the name of your aunt?
Bertha.
How did you come to have sex with your auntie Bertha?
I was drunk and she looked good.
And you did it again and again?
Yes.
Have you ever had bad thoughts about Master Peggy?
Yes.
What did you think?
I thought you were fools.
Am I a fool to you?
No, sir.
If you were locked in a room for the rest of your life, who would be in there with you?
Doris.
Who's Doris?
Best girl I ever met, girl I'm gonna marry one day.
Is she in Lynn?
Yes.
Lynn, Massachusetts?
Yes, sir.
And why aren't you with her?
I'm an idiot.
Why aren't you with that lovely girl?
I got no reason, I'm a fool.
Do you love Doris?
Yes.
Is she the love of your life?
Yes, sir.
Why aren't you with her?
I don't know.
Yes, you do. Tell me why you're not with her if you love her so much.
I told her I'd come back and I never went back and now I gotta get back to her.
Why don't you go back?
I don't know.
Why don't you go
back? I don't know!
Close your eyes.